Speaker, the Inverness and Highlands City deal was agreed a little while ago, and that's very good news. A whole shedload of money has been spent in Inverness, well done Inverness, but precious little has been spent in the outlying areas, for instance Wick and Thurso. That is surely not in the spirit of the deal, and should there not be an audit of this sort of deal in future?
We are doing city deals right across Scotland. They are having huge benefits for the local economy.